does. Te voy a mandar el stream. No, reciente del día. No, recién estoy aprendiendo el juego. Recién lo estoy usando. Ya te lo envié. Por eso, ven el juego, ahorita. Alright guys, welcome guys. I'm trying to fix the camera. So it looks decent. I don't know why. So. Alright, that's fine. Let's see what we get guys. Here, there you go. Perfect. Perfect. So let's start with the first card. I got Morgan, 2-1 Morgan. I got Bucks. Oh, I got a gold card. Floor Zero. I got Robert Covington. Okay, that's good. That's good for my spell lineup. Now let's see the best card. Oh, that's a check I got.
Fuck.
Alright, that's not bad. So yeah, pick the check. Huh? Did you know what? Where's the mic? Sorry guys, here's the mic. Welcome guys to my stream again. I don't think there's good cards here. Oh, there's one good card. Mike Scott. Oh fuck no. Team name. I'm gonna name a team John Wick. Oh, my controller is weird. Season 1. Okay. I now have some packs for me. Oh, we have 21 packs. Ah, this is good. 21 remaining. I'm gonna get some good stuff. Too. Let's go, just start with him. Victor, ¿estás viendo el stream? Oh, bebé, digo, porque quería ver si estaba cargando. Sí, sí está cargando. Oh. First car, Denver. Kobe. Kobe 85. You always like some Kobe in your MT. No.
Teddy's young. What the fuck? What the fuck? ¿Cómo me escucho en el video? ¿Me escucho? Sí, me escucho bien en el video. Me está hablando de mí, viste, del video.
Ya, ahorita
comencé
a jugar para ver
el
juego.
Y estoy ahí en el stream. ¿Qué sé?
Sí, pero para ver el juego.
Estoy jugando el juego.
Yo sé, un juego, un partido.
Nada, métete en los...
Para ponerlo ya en la televisión.
Oh, ok. Oh, I got Donovan Mitchell. Yeah. Oh, what is that? What is that? Clint Capella. Doesn't he play for the Hawks? Es que Víctor, no voy a jugar un juego, voy a hacer todos los features, voy a entrar a todos los menús primero. Entonces no voy a jugar ahorita. Después de esto voy a ir a My Career. Oh, what's up guys, how's it going? How you guys on YouTube? No, como sea, si quieres te aviso cuando... Alright, what's up guys? Let me just close this window and I'll continue. Alright, let's continue. Oh my god, I got another Robert Covington, so yeah. Same pair to my auctions. Oh, I think you can send it straight to your auctions. You don't need to unlock it anymore. What was that? Oh yeah, it's another good card. It's another good card. Oh, DeAndre Ayton. That's good. That's good. I have Donovan Mitchell and now I have Now I'll go to the left, you know. What is that? What is this? What? Can you shoot? Is that a shoot? Train lives. Yeah, this side. Oh, he's good. Let me change the title real quick, guys. How many do we have left? I have like 20 packs left. Let me just say. Opening 20 back. Who you guys think I got? Oh, nice. Thank you. he's a gold up there. That's good. That's good. Look at me, look at me now. You kidding me? All of my jewelry cost about $100. Damn. Look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me now. Oh yeah. Jason Taylor. Another free agent, Damian Lillard. LaMarcus, I think I had him on my team a long time ago. Yo, we got Jason Tatum. It's crazy. Whoa. What is this? Shoes. Kobe's ones. It's probably shooting or something. Oh, is it? Oh, uniforms. So yeah, I pre-ordered it. I didn't want to, but I pre-ordered it last night. Alright, we're close. We're close. I think this is a free agent. Another free agent, Damian Lillard. I don't know what to do. Can I just... I guess that's the same two options. Oh, fuck. Is there a difference? No. Sapphire. Maybe there. Yeah, I think I just wasted a thing there. Nice. I keep this card, right? I don't need to. I'm gonna just keep that. Alright. So let me go to my team. Make my team real quick. Let me get a cable. It's because I don't have a cable, my controller is acting weird. So let me get a cable real quick. New mic. Okay. Also, yeah, definitely this is not my best team. Going. Yeah, I don't know. Little boy running so I need a power forward. No. I need a point guard. I need a good point guard. I guess I have to get rid of that. That's it, right? Where is it going? Looking at a photograph. Thinking about the times we had. Memories shattered like glass. Looking at a photograph. Looking at a photograph. I said it though, I was right there. Where did Locker go? See Locker go? Which Pink Diamond Aurora player are you going after first? Oh, yeah. Alright. What is this? You can earn prizes. Oh, what I got? Level up. Is it right at time? Cause I'm low on the phone, you see. I got 11. So I talk till I drop, you see. How could I have a heart made of stone white? Oh, when we synchronize, it's exactly what I feel when I fantasize. Playing games with my mom again. Yeah, single star in domination. Yeah, okay. Alright. Yeah, this one. Back market. Oh, look at it. Yeah, Anthony Davis. Like for 5 games, but we got it. Alright, let's go to my career. This here we go. So what did I create? I created a two-level score. I don't even know what it is. Let me start. So we want shooting and playmaking. So shooting is green, green, yellow, green, yellow. We want a green, yellow. You guys can feel free to use this, it's fine. I think we went all the back here, so. Alright, so playmaking. So, now we want some ladder equipment, I think. No, what's that? Oh yeah, here it is, I found it. So when they swing that way to the right, you swing to the left, you heard? One second, I found it. Bobby, you're.
dance, I'm jigging. Sucked under this penny, I like it, I spin it. I just can't get out of jewelry, the ice on my neck and my wrist and my fist, I ain't finished. I was just working at Dennis, came back and counted some millions. I ain't no regular civilian, red, yellow, green. Look like my neck a chameleon, okay, spin it. I ain't been broke in a minute. He offended, I'm a Javinci offended. I cracked that Chevy for 40. Off the OA, I cannot know my bros, eh? Ooh, I ain't been broke in a minute. I'm at the mall out of business. I need a swipe in the digit. Calling up Kales, he did 250 on Biddy. It ain't no biggie, Montclair kicking. Bands in my hand look pretty. Hit another band on the gram, I'm litty. When I was broke, man, she fronted, but then I got rich.
I'm missing one or two, so.
So strong, I feel like I'm Popeye off the spinach. I cut the corner and bend it. I'm a menace like Dennis. Don't sell me, I need a percentage. If you gon', it's expensive. Nordstrom rack, swipe my gift. I ain't been broke in a minute.
Hey. What am I missing?
I ain't been broke in a minute.
I don't know what, which one I'm missing. Oh, I think that's good, that's good. So yeah, I think I won.
How do you sleep at night when you don't even fight for your eye?
That should be good. Yeah, Devin Booker.
But hold it steady.
Let's start my career.
But I'm rolling heavy. I saw boy them flying in a heli. It was a big dilemma like Nelly and Kelly. Made a list of all
the things. Is it camera good? Is it better?
Juve, do you have a second? Your last college game, you just scored a career high 36 points in a losing effort against what everyone has been saying is...
The team of the century. It's gotta be bittersweet. Yeah, no one gave you a chance, and you almost pulled off the upset of all time. What are your emotions right now, Duke?
You know, I missed the shot. This is my family. And I let him down. And that's all there is to it. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you.
Saw your indictment tonight. Those were grown men. Good players. Yeah.
So
season, a couple of them play D1.
How you gonna run the world? You can't even run your life. I'm destiny's child, every day I survive. No time to plan, I have to improvise.
Man, I should have tested my build. Let me go to the main menu. Let me see if I can test my build real quick.
You can't see my face, I'm like a... I gotta start bread cutting billion my... They know I'm so solid, they're calling me Harvey. I'll get all the... and all of them. I'm a... Barbie. I got one like Nicki and one like Cardi. You might see me in Riri. In a rally. I'm the father, I'm giving the orders. How can my man overcharge us? I had to finesse, I've done a koalas.
Hopefully you guys can see me from there.
That's why I'm the hardest. Get the bread, avoid the drama. You can avoid the feds, but not the karma. Protect your chest with body armor. And get the from the farmer. How you gonna run the world? You can't even run your life. I'm destiny's child, every day I survive. No time to plan, I have to improvise. If you was real, you'll recognize. How do you sleep at night? When you don't even fight for your right. How do you sleep at night? When you never even fight for your right. But hold it steady. Skinny man, but I'm rolling heavy. I saw boy them flying in a heli. It was a big dilemma like Nelly and Kelly. Made a list of all my goals like my name is Earl. I was a rune. The only way to repay him is to give him the world. And when I get my own wife,
yes, sir, Juan Damita. I have the racks on my belt.
And as long as I'm alive, we can never fail. He wants a new, but I told him relax. Right now I got a stack, I'm paying for my tax. Used to, but I still prayed with the axe.
Yeah, you're
now
one,
I do rap, but I still play with
the...
Hey everyone, welcome to NBA 2K21. We've got a chance to check out a My Player build and see what he's got. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the Milwaukee Bucks going up against the Los Angeles Lakers. Hello everyone, I'm Blake Zuniga with our 2K broadcast team experts in sports and Ryan Danton. You guys excited to get a look at this My Player build?
Of course, Blake. It's one of the things I love about 2K. Working on the old MP, seeing what you can create tonight will be a great indicator of where he is headed.
And other than hearing our wonderful voices, I think that's my favorite part of the NBA. The videotape, the scoreboard, the stats, they never lie. You have great ratings, but all that matters is whether or not you deliver in games. We see how good your My Player really is.
A special chance to play as a wing with the Los Angeles Lakers, one of the most successful franchises in NBA history, featuring the best 1-2 punch in the league.
If you're an MP wing, as long as AD and LeBron are here, your main role will be shooting. Those two are dominant offensive players who can also pass the ball. And they're both going to draw so much attention.
I think this is a great team to break in with. The pressure is on those two in Anthony Davis and LeBron James, and you can just ease into your role. Plus, you look at the King, he's a guy that loves to surround himself with wings who can shoot. So the recipe for success...
Let me go to...
No, that I've been cold like flu, so no comparisons. Cause I'm the rarest one. I got respect for some people, I even get a none. Why every time when they need some help, I be there for them. But every time when the tables turn, I ain't hearing none. Huh, that's just how it is. That's just how it is.
Ok, Vito, ya voy a jugar ya. Voy a jugar un partido nada más. Estoy en high school. Mañana voy a jugar. Mañana juego más. Sí, voy a jugar. Es que no sé usar los nuevos botones. Son difíciles.
I'm the rarest one. I got respect for some. I just ain't scared of none. Why every time when they need some help, I be there for them. But every time when the tables turn, I ain't hearing none. Huh, that's just how it is. That's just how it is. You know the narrative, life might be more fair if I have fairer skin. That's just the way it is, we just can't pretend. You turn a blind eye on your people, that's a heavy sin. See, I could give a f- about the bread you spend. How you claiming a culture that you don't represent? Man, that's some sucker. I was up, then I was down, but now I'm up again. Now the ones that turn their back, they showing love again. People see me asking me what such and such in them. Don't bring them up around me, I don't with them, I cut them off, it's permanent. And if you claim I did you dirty,
Vito, yo voy a empezar,
guilty until proven innocence, what the verdict is. When you from the hood, they don't treat you like the suburban kids. But that's just how it is. That's just how it is. That's just how it is. That's just how it is.
¿Te vas a meter aquí?
Right now, this is a rebirth. We are only as strong as our belief in each other. Yeah?
Yeah. All right. All right, let's go now, Breeden. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I said it. Are you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Eagles.
Junior, just a second. No pressure here. All you gotta do is be better than me in my first game.
Everyone, and welcome to this broadcast of Garden State IAA Basketball. I'm Joe Lamy, joined by Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger. We can't wait to get another season rolling, and we look to get a great matchup to kick things off.
Well, a classic matchup with the Newark East Eagles playing host to the Burton Hornets.
both teams looking to improve on their final positions from last year.
Right, guys,
a win tonight would
goes.
Be a great step towards that goal.
I think Victor's
left. Bobby Erickson leads the way for the Hornets. They go against an Eagles team with quite a few new faces. Still, though, Nurk is led by senior KJ Day.
And the crowd will be a factor here for the Eagles. This is the type of atmosphere you love to see at the high school level. And here is the starting five to begin the year for the Eagles. Day, the new team captain, returns to run the point, while we see a new face at the two position with Junior getting the start. And as most predicted, the front court pair is going to be Lack and Zadirko, while Mercedes slots in at the five. And the Hornets come in with their usual lineup.
Wait, let me double check. I can't change the camera. No.
Luan and Dermanenko are in the backcourt. Star forward Bobby Erickson begins the game at the three. Ramadas and Aslanoglu fill out the four and five.
Let me put this on Twitter real quick.
Well, coming into this season, Coach Bishop, a bit on the hot seat. Eagles fans want to see a better finish than years past.
And that might have been a reason Coach Bishop tried to shake things up by bringing in some new faces. Not much to lose as he's in dire need of a great season.
Five to shoot. Tries it from the top of the key. Too long on the shot attempt. Junior with it. And Levesque will pick him up defensively.
Offensive rebound. Still can't get anything going here after three tries.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws coming up. It goes on James Marceda. First trip to the line for him here. The first one falls.
That's it.
And he makes both free throws. Here's Day.
Well, the Eagles looking to get some great production from their guard KJ Day this season. Now a senior, he has all the tools to lead the charge and be the spark for this offense.
Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
That took some time, but they get one to go. Maybe they're warmed up now.
Outside Erickson.
From downtown. Here's Ramadas. Rejected by Day.
And scouts love seeing this. Point guard like Day coming up with impressive blocks.
Wow.
Junior, he's guarded by Dermanenko. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two here. And with Day, he's impressed as a junior. You just love the way he brings it on both sides of the ball.
Absolutely, Joe. Day isn't just a scorer or initiator. He's a pest on the...
Wait.
Defensive end.
Can you guys hear me?
He's versatile enough to fill any role at either guard position when his team has the ball.
And the Eagles will call time here.
And Coach sees something he wants to bring up to his squad.
He's going to make sure that they're clear on the game plan. And at the high school level, every timeout is a teaching moment. Junior's had to overcome a lot of adversity as a young man, losing his father, getting a late start playing basketball. But there is no doubting his talent.
The Hornets again can't hit it.
Still can't get anything to fall after five chances.
Well, you have to love the charm of the Newark East Gym. The facility might not be top of the line, but it has a lot of history for the Eagles.
Ooh. And there have been talks about getting a new gym built on campus, but that's something that's a decade away on the school board's agenda. As you said, this gym just fits with the legacy of the Newark East Eagles.
Pass to Erickson. No good on the three.
And on top of that, this quarter has not been going his way on the offensive end.
The jump hook. Try to bank it in, but it misses. Vlad Dermanenko on the wing. Off target with the three. The Eagles with the lead. Here's Junior.
And one.
Rebounded by Bobby Erickson. This is a quarter I'm sure he'd rather forget. Yeah, he needs to put this one behind him and move on. Also, make some fresh adjustments.
Dermanenko taking what he sees on the offensive end of the floor. Nice job capitalizing from this area.
And the Eagles will call time here. Microphone. So it's both teams making a change
directamente
here.
El micrófono. Lo voy a mover acá para que sea frente mío. Sí.
And we've played just over a minute of fastball here in the second. Zadirko covered by Romanoff. And you look at the play.
Let me see this on there quick. Jump shot. Sí. Le voy a subir el micrófono también acá. Pero ya está alto, ya no quiero subirlo mucho. Ya está en máximo. O sea, porque dice press and hold the release or move. Why does it say how?
This style of Bobby Erickson, very much a modern wing who can play off the ball or initiate things for this offense as well.
And Erickson might be lined up out on the wing, but he'll do pretty much everything you ask of him in this offense. Coach figured out very quickly this team is at its best when Erickson has the ball in his hands.
Junior, and the foul is called as he misses. He'll go to line for two shots.
Not fearing the contact, this is Junior's mentality. He welcomes aggressive defense on the way up.
That one is no good. The Hornets trail. Outside Erickson.
No se ve, ¿no? Insista. No, no se ve, no se ve.
Down low. Romanoff gets the ball.
Damn, Victor. Wait, one off one. Sorry, guys. Apparently, Victor knows too much about basketball. So I'm going to put it here. Y voy a ponerme yo acá. Lo voy a ponerme acá. Ahí está. Pero no. Creo que después ya voy a dormir.
For me, their ball movement is really standing out. Every basket coming off an assist, it seems like.
Well, the last three buckets have, and these guys are in total unison right now.
Okay. Here's Junior. Vlad Dermanenko with the defensive effort. Well, everything's working for them at the offensive end right now.
Yeah, good play calling and even better execution. They've had two completely different quarters. Their field goal percentage was just over 20% in the first, but they've shot themselves out of the slump and have the lead here in the second.
And it's Junior missing.
What?
Dermanenko outside. James Marcedo with a block.
I love when Marcedo leverages his reach and height on D, able to cleanly deny the shot attempt. No doubt the star of this Burton squad is Bobby Erickson. He's a gifted scorer and playmaker, and he's been with the Hornets for quite some time now, and he's been the star.
And about 3 minutes played into the second quarter. The drive now by Junior.
Falta. Damn.
The fadeaway. It's good.
Wow. And how about the dime from the big man, Marcedo, doing a great job finding his teammate.
Burton in the lead. And with Erickson, guys, you see his release, and you know immediately he's a terrific shooter. He's going to have no problems putting it on the floor as well.
That's true. I mean, Erickson plays bigger than he actually is, and that helps him finish on the inside. Colleges have shown a lot of interest in him since his breakout performance his sophomore year. He'll most likely be transitioning to shooting guard when he gets to that next level.
And here in the second quarter, we approach 4 minutes played. Here's Dermanenko. No. James Marcedo with the block. And that'll be Burton's ball as it goes out of bounds. Hornets able to keep the ball here.
¿Qué está ganando?
It's stolen by Indra.
And the last few seasons, the Eagles haven't had an easy time finding wins.
For a while, it seemed you could always count on the Eagles to be at the top of this conference. That hasn't been the case lately. Hopefully, Coach Bishop has found the talent he needs to get his program back to the top.
Returns it to Erickson. Over Zadierko. Here's Ramadas.
Look how Ramadas' physicality helps him get the shot off. Able to muscle his way through the foul.
These are his first free throws of the game. And he knocks down the first one. So both teams changing.
Oh, son tres cuartos? Oh, okay, so.
Now the Eagles with it. They lead by one. And good that time.
Impressive movement from Junior here, getting himself free to shoot. The Eagles really support each other on those plays.
Outside Levesque. Bobby Erickson for three. Newark East grabs the miss. Junior inside. He's guarded by Dermanenko.
It's my first turnover.
And the Hornets with possession. They trail by three. Pass to Erickson. For the tie. No luck on that one. And the Hornets and their roster, they aren't scared to play small if they need to.
Looking at the rest of the division, the Hornets are one of the smaller teams overall. They just don't have that many big bodies in the program, but they know how to make up for it with defensive rotations. Don't be fooled. This team is still deadly, albeit a tad undersized.
Back to Porter.
He's playing unselfish basketball in this game. Good look on that pass by Erickson of the Hornets.
Outside, Day. Junior, left side.
Great positioning on the putback. And that's some gritty work on the offensive glass.
They just can't get anything going offensively.
And you can see the frustration mounting. They just don't know who to turn to for points. Illegal screens are some of the hardest calls officials have to make.
Yeah, it's often so close, and you could really rule it either way. Junior with it. Picked up by Porter. Here's Junior. Rebounded by Bobby Erickson. And so here's Burton. It's a three-point game. And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. To the middle. Goes up and lays it in nice and easy.
Can't deny. Erickson moves so well with the ball. Oh, well, working the angles to find that open man.
Well, the Eagles were hoping someone would step up and take the shooting guard spot. Seems like Junior might be that guy.
And he might be a bit rough around the edges at first, but you can see the instincts are there for him. It won't be long until he looks like a natural.
Now here's Junior. He's got nine. Out to the left wing. Clock at six.
He just doesn't look confident right now. And it's showing with how he's shooting the ball. Out of rhythm in the worst way. The work ethic of Zadierko on display. Great job hustling and timing the block just right. Blocked again.
Junior with it. Dermanenko picks him up. And it's Junior missing. And here's Erickson. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Nice D from Dave Zadierko. Pass to Junior from 17 feet out. It's the front of the rim and out.
Some of the shots that he's taken have been head scratchers. He's out there playing like it is a game of horse.
And that one's good for Porter.
So much easier to score in there. No need to show off the range that time.
And the Eagles will call time here. Both teams will make a substitution. A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Deciding to change it up. Burton has possession. The lead is two. Outside Luan.
Outside Eriksson. To the inside, Romanos.
What?
And he uses the glass on the layup. And with Junior, you don't want to only talk about who his father is, but it's a shadow he'll be under as long as he's on the hardwood.
It might be the reason why Junior didn't immediately take to basketball as a sport, but the similarities in their games are already apparent. Junior looks to be just as talented as his dad was, even if he's a bit raw.
So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, two shots coming.
Tremendous effort from Junior. Clashes with some aggressive defense, but manages to release his shot and get fouled.
And the Hornets making a change here. So the second one is also no good, going 0 for 2 there. And here's Burton. 4-point game. Pass to Leftos. They get a hand on it. And the ball is tied up, so we have a jump ball.
Great job to avoid the foul in the post and come away with that steal. Nicely done.
Outside, Day. Marceda.
Stay there.
Junior inside. He's guarded by Dermanenko. Burton has possession. Bobby Eriksson drawing the double team. Inside. Levesque guarded by Day. And he's going to get whistled for the foul. That was intentional, but not exactly logical.
Yeah, I don't know what he was thinking there. Just out of touch with the game situation, I guess.
First one for him falls.
Well, seeing Junior out there, you can't help but think of his legendary father, Duke. One of the biggest names in the area.
Both fall at the line that time. And Duke, a star here at Newark, who went on to have a great run at the collegiate level.
And to call Duke a high school star doesn't even begin to paint the full picture. Everyone from that era knew who Duke was. I'm sure they're ecstatic to see what Junior can do.
Zadirko, left side. Back to Junior.
Yes, sir.
Not gonna go that time. Vlad Dermanenko with the defensive effort. And here's Joe Levesque outside. The Hornets again can't hit it. The Eagles trailing. Junior, he's guarded by Dermanenko. And that one's good.
And the Eagles love when Junior steps up in these moments. He welcomes the chance to deliver for them.
Outside Eriksson. And fouled hard that time, and he'll get two shots at the line. It goes on James Marceda. First free throw is good. And that one falls. Two for him at the line that time. We're in the final quarter of play here. 3 minutes in. Pass to Lack. And here is Junior.
Even though he's little compared to the big men on the floor, he's done some tall work on those boards.
To the paint. And the basket by Romanos.
Have to admit, Romanos can really go to work inside. Able to find his way to a nice shot in the paint.
And here's Junior. He's guarded by Dermanenko.
Nice job on the inside. He had to work for that rebound.
I hope.
Burton in the lead. Leftos inside. Marceda on him. Now here's Dermanenko, covered by Junior. Now Levesque. Pass to Leftos. Over Marceda. And it's off the back rim. No good. It's Day from deep. The offensive rebound. Count the basket.
So this is what college scouts want to see. And Zadirko delivering in a huge way there.
And that's an intentional foul. First free throw is good. And that makes it a 7-point lead. he gets them both, and it's an 8-point game. Now here's Day. He's covered by Levesque. Now 9 seconds separate the shot and game clock.
Not a bad look for him on that shot, but it just doesn't look like it's his night.
Not watching the line there, and that is going to be a backcourt violation. Here's Indra.
Thomas brother.
Julio, watch him.
Doug Evans.
Pass to Junior. Tries to break his ice. And the layup is up and in.
That is a grown man shot from Junior, dropping an assertive bucket in a high stake.
Make one green release. Wow, Stephen Green.
Situation.
Yeah.
And they go to the intentional foul.
Dan Indra. That's his first personal foul.
Ya perdí. Pero mañana voy a jugar más. Yo tengo que
he hits the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
Es mi segundo trophy. El primer trophy
and he's unable to get the second. And it's the Eagles with the ball. And here's Junior outside, unable to get that one to go. And now they decide to intentionally foul.
Too little, too late. They may as well just let the clock run and save their energy for another day.
Absolutely. Sometimes frustration shows through in a game like this, and I think that's what we're seeing here.
Shooting two.
And so he goes 2-2 at the line.
Yes, thank you.
And it's a 9-point game.
No mistakes there. I think you can close the book on this one, guys.
Outside, Evans. And here's Junior outside. Off target with the shot. The game comes to a close, and Burton is able to steal one here in Europe. Great effort from the team as they were led by Bobby Erickson.
To come in here and get a road win to start the season is a huge boost for this team's morale. An early statement win for the Hornets against a much improved Eagles side.
And even though the Eagles didn't get the win they wanted to start the year, they have to be encouraged about how the team looked on the floor. There are a lot of positive takeaways from this game.
That'll do it for us. On behalf of Drake Hugo and Danny Hauger, I'm Joe Lamy. We hope to see you again for more Garden State IA.
Yo. Hey.
Goodbye. Please subscribe.